यह खत्ता उन लोगों के सफेद धड़ियों से भरा हुआ है जिन्होंने हमारे अजम और यकीन पर शक किया, जिन्होंने हमारा एहतराम ना किया। तुम्हें यह यकीन है कि तुम एक मुंतखब कौम हो, जिन्होंने हमारा एहतराम ना किया। तुम्हें यह यकीन है कि तुम एक मुंतखब कौम हो और हमेशा मगरिब ही इस दुनिया पर हुकूमत करता रहेगा। लेकिन हम जिनको तुम वहशी दरिंदा समझते हो, वीरान और बंजर कोनों में इस खातिर जमा हो रहे हैं कि हम अपनी सल्तनत को दोबारा बहाल कर सकें। तुमने ना सिर्फ हमारी बल्कि दस अंगश्तरी की बरादरी की भी तौहीन की है ओबदाया स्टेन। तुम हमें वो कातिल और लुटेरा समझते हो जो नाकारा हथियारों और चंद सिक्कों के बस बिक जाएंगे। इसके बदले में तुम ये चाहते हो कि हम इस मौत के सौदागर ट्रोनी स्टार को मौत की खाट उतार दें।
Her family is shrinking at an alarming rate.
She still has Fanny.
Yes, yes, she still has Fanny. And then, in London, when you told me of the Colonel's offer, I became convinced that you wanted me to marry Lucy. And that you and Colonel Brandon.
Me and Colonel Brandon?
Yes, yes, I shall not forget attempting to thank him for making it possible for me to marry the woman I did not love, while convinced he had designs upon the woman I did. Do. Could you?
Anton, start the engine.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Full reverse, sir.
Engage all runners.
Rudder one engage. Rudder two is engaged.
Distance to impact. 50 meters. You ever heard of these words? Yeah, you probably did. Panacea, P-A-N-A-C-E-A. Anachronism, A-N-A-C-H-R-O-N-I-S-M.
I've fought many wars in my time,
Some have fought for land, some for power, some for glory. I suppose fighting for love makes more sense than all the rest. Do you love her?
Father, you are a great king because you loved all of Troy. That is the way I love Helen.
I want her back. Will you go to war with me, brother?
They're coming for me. The wind is bringing them closer.
This will be the greatest war the world has ever seen. We need the greatest warrior.
The terms of our deal were quite clear. Payment at first light.
Yes, but I had a few pints at the tavern and overslept. I just need a little more time.
Time? Oh, time. Well, why didn't you just say so? You can have all the time in the world.
I can?
Immortality breeds patience. Shall we say 100 years?
That's generous. How will I still be alive to pay my debt?
I'll take care of that. You like to sleep. How about a nice long nap, Mr. Van Winkle?
Wait! Ow!